Shalom. Welcome to Rabbi Ron in the house. Special guest with me here today. You recognize this girl? My daughter, Reva. Reva, we just came back from a trip. Where were we?
AMF.
Where was AMF?
In North Carolina.
Up in the mountains of North Carolina. What were we doing there?
We were worshiping God.
They had music so we could all worship God. And what about you as a young person? Did you get to worship God?
Yes.
And what did you do to help you worship God?
We made instruments at the kids' tent.
At the kids' tent, they made instruments so that the kids can worship God. Do you have some of your instruments with you? Can you show them to all of us, please?
Tambourine.
Ooh, she made this pretty tambourine. Here, what else did you make?
A shaker.
Ooh. Shaker. What else?
A wood block.
A wood block. Ooh, that's cool, huh?
That's the way you do it.
Oh, that's the way you do it, right there. Okay, what else? One more. Didn't you have one more?
Harmonica.
Oh boy, check this out, everybody. Nice. So you could make all sorts of music, but especially, what do you do with the music you make with these instruments?
We can use them and give them out to people.
Yeah, and you can give them out to people to bless them and praise the Lord. So they have this great festival with music bands all day and night playing and helping us to worship God. But they wanted the kids to really get into it, and so they made instruments. I want to encourage you out there, do that yourself. Don't let your kids just sit there passively, stay away. This is adult self. No, everybody, all ages, we all need to worship God. And we can worship Him with our voices, and we can worship Him with instruments. And so get out there, buy instruments, make simple instruments. But listen, let everything that has breath, everything that's breathing, that's alive, that means you, if you're watching this video, you're alive, praise the Lord. And so be like Reva and all the other kids at the AMF Festival, their Messianic Jewish Music Festival. Get out and worship the Lord, just like Reva and all the other kids did. Hey, Reva, thanks for being with us today, and thanks for showing us your instruments. We'll see you again soon, okay? Bye.